getting ready to get smoothies.
This is us leaving to get smoothies.
This is us driving to get smoothies.
This is us walking to get smoothies.
This is us not caring what people think while drinking our smoothies.
And this is us back home. The smoothies suck.
Hit it. Okay,
they took my voices and made a beat out of it.
All right. Zane, I feel like we gotta get like a sample of you.
So I say whatever I want?
Yeah.
Okay.
Honey, you gonna fuck me good? Honey, you gonna fuck me good?
Honey,
honey. Oh, wait, wait. Here's what I'm gonna do.
Honey, you gotta fuck me good.
Amanda, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I once got kicked out of a strip club.
Heath, baby, what's going on?
Somebody compromised my card number and is committing fraudulent transactions.
Uh-uh, where, bitch?
Bitch, somewhere Delray Beach. I know you watch this shit. I'ma find you, bitch.
You steal from one David Dobrik cast member? You fucking with all a David Dobrik cast member, you bitch.
At least they chose someone with no money in his account.
Bitch, if you don't put somebody on this motherfuck phone. You know they can still hear you when you're on hold.
Oh, I know. One time Gabby was on the phone with the bank or something, and she's like, these fucking asshole, blah, blah, blah. They drop your call because they literally hear you talk shit like that.
This fucking bitch on the phone. Thank you for calling. This bitch is ready for your request.
All right, Heath got a little news about his new tattoo that he got. Remember last time we saw it, it looked like death.
Even worse, it's just terrible.
Oh, God. So what did the doctor say, though? Like, is there anything
doctor
wrong with it?
Doctor said it's definitely infected. He put me on antibiotics. How bad is that?
The help has not been sent yet.
Somebody needs to send it already.
What did he say that you had?
It was just a really bad infection, and they're treating me for staph and MRSA.
That doesn't sound good.
It does not sound good at all.
Like, MRSA. People die from MRSA. Like, that sounds very... I mean, can people die from MRSA?
Yeah, probably, right?
Hi, Circa. You smell like us.
You do, too.
Thank you.
Oh.
Very sorry, but I'll be...
We're sorry. You have no money in your account. You're shit out of luck.
You see, sir, how are we supposed to retrieve money that has no...
Yeah, we see on your account somebody tried stealing money that you don't have. We're sorry you're a broke bitch and don't know how to manage your own money.
Whoa!
That thing sounded like a 747 coming through. Jesus. I really hope the audio picked that up.
No,
that
was...
30 minutes right now I've been on hold. I got shit to do!
Ma'am, I'm gonna need that $10 that was taken out of my account.
Bitch, if you don't reimburse my $2.50 real soon, they're gonna run out of fucking songs on this 8-track.
They have some lady that they hired.
Beatrice, come here. The song's about to end. Come here.
Can we talk about that time? It was an Asian restaurant.
Some sort of Asian restaurant. Their track list was, all, you know, all the top pop hits. And it wasn't the actual original, though. It was the lady who worked there who recorded her own covers that she played the entire night. Katy Perry's You're Gonna Hear Me Roar, and it was like, you're gonna hear me roar wilder, wilder than Orion. Was... fucking hilarious.
Didn't sound good. It just sounded very like, okay, this lady just walked into this restaurant and put her own CD in this restaurant.
Perota.
I mean, like,
you remind me of a woman.
Really? Oh, I do have a nice one with that.
So this company is called Canned. This is not sponsored, by the way. This company called Sandwich sent me like a box of canned, basically canned food, but
and
this food.
$10,000.
These cans they send to people in need, such as those affected during like natural disasters, refugee camps, and soldiers overseas. I don't know. That's
they sent it to us because of all the dry ice.
God, Jesus,
damn it! This is my vlog.
It's weird because it says
expires today. That's disgusting. Expires September 1st. It's September 1st.
Oh shit. Let's try it anyways. We're risk takers. Oh, you did it. Oh my god, it's like a sandwich in a can. I thought it was gonna be like...
This is literally a piece of bread. Oh my god, look what I'm doing.
This is like an actual can.
Oh, that's like... Alright, that's a barbecue. It's honey barbecue. Barbecue. Alright, let's do it.
So much apple turnover.
Is it good?
Hold on.
Oh. Tastes like dog food.
Like, you just got this like 2 days ago and it expires today.
I know, I don't think, I think it's supposed to be eaten immediately. This is just like last minute shit.
I think this is what he means. I think it's really easy to make and really easy to pass out. Like, look, it's an earthquake, you're down in a hole, and I'm like, stop! I think that's what I'm